This is called Starmagedon. It is about the end of the world.